Arcanist in years, years, to discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications for the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly.
But we found an odd-looking device of some kind.
Doesn't look like something the Shapers made.
I don't read anything from it.
Device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it?
You'd have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
First entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before a door shut. Managed to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scouts succumbed to injury on the way out.
Cygnus, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible. Of another Dominion camp.
found another signet. It's also secured. I'm starting the decryption.
The ruin and try to open that door.
Soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed. Be careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
Got it. On my way back.
I can't believe it. We did it. See you soon.